Hi, I'm Liew Chin Tong. Is the Malaysian economy doing well? Do you feel it? Over the last 4 years, some of the major things that happened to our economy includes the following. Number one, GST. GST was implemented on 1st of April 2015. Before GST was implemented, sales tax collected 18 billion a year. But GST collected 41 billion in 2016. Ordinary Malaysians are now paying more when they purchase, when they buy anything. And it comes from their disposable income because wages doesn't increase. Secondly, ringgit has fallen by 30% since October 2014. Imported goods are more expensive. Imported services are also more expensive. So ordinary Malaysians are not earning more, yet they are paying a lot more in the last few years. And that's a source of unhappiness. Thirdly, government austerity. The government has cut a lot of funding to higher education, welfare, and healthcare. But it doesn't cut holidays for Najib or Rosma. It doesn't cut corruption. It cuts into the daily necessity of ordinary Malaysians. Hospital used to give out medicine for 3 months. Today you are asked to come back every 2 weeks. And when they come back, they don't have the right medicine and they're asked to purchase it from private pharmacies. And of course, other subsidy cuts affect transport costs, affect other aspects of daily life. And because we have a two-speed economy, the export sector is doing well, but the export sector are essentially foreign capital hiring foreign labor. Ordinary Malaysians do not benefit much. Yet the domestic economy, there is a shrinking of consumption. 4 years ago, 200,000 Malaysians commute daily to work in Singapore. Today, 300,000 Malaysians commute daily working in Singapore. Malaysians are working illegally in the United Kingdom, in Australia, and in New Zealand as migrant workers. We are increasingly seeing the signs of the Philippines in the making. We are exporting graduates to work as 3D workers, highly educated people to work as low-end workers in a foreign country. This is something dangerous, and this is something that we should all take note. The government has no vision. Najib is only thinking about his own survival. The solutions he provided is laughable. Last year, when he presented the 2017 budget, Najib said that graduates who cannot find a job are encouraged to sell nasi lemak. Or those who do not earn enough are encouraged to drive Uber. Something is very wrong with our economy. We need a vision. We need to tell Malaysians what to do in the next few years. We must be able to pay Malaysians more. We must be able to improve our technology, improve our productivity, improve our skill. Otherwise, we'll be a situation where we export young people to work overseas and the entire economy is only serving those who are at the top. We do not want this. And the source of problem is Najib. Najib has no vision. Najib is only thinking about survival. And Najib is surviving at the expense of ordinary Malaysians. Malaysia needs a new government. And Malaysians want a new deal. Only with a new government and a new deal that we can move forward as a nation together.